guys, welcome back to All About Josie, and today I'm here with Lily.
Oh.
Hi.
Okay, so today we are going to be doing a shopping challenge. So basically what we are going to do is I am going to get Lily an outfit, and then Lily's going to get me an outfit. We're going to try it on and see how we like it. So we are going to do like the whole outfit except for shoes. We're going to do accessories and everything, like shirt, top, you know, just about everything.
Yep.
Shirt, shorts, accessories, any kind of accessories.
Yep.
And we are going to Belk's. And, who do you want to go first? Do you want to just do rock, paper, scissors?
Or? We can do rock, paper, scissors. So the winner will take the outfit?
Yeah, first? The winner will go. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I don't know why I said it like that. Normally, we don't say it like that. Okay, so I guess I am going to go first, so I have to pick Lily's outfit out first. So what we're going to do is I am going to be in the section that I need to be in, and Lily's going to be a little ways down, not too far,
yeah,
to where, like, she can still kind of see us, but not exactly see what I'm picking out.
Yeah.
And then we are going to check out, and then where she's just gonna do the exact same thing.
Yep.
She's gonna be where she needs to be for me, and then I'm gonna be somewhere else. So yeah, we will be back when we are in Belk's. You feel me? Okay, we are in Belk's, and I'm trying to be kind of quiet. I'm nervous. So I'm going to pick out Lily's outfit. Lily is like way across the store. We sent her that way. So I guess we'll start looking. I'm gonna get distracted by my own self. No. I'm already distracted. How about that? There's so many things I like. I'm trying to find something that Lily will like. I mean, we have very similar styles. Okay.
Yeah.
Now that's cute, but it might be cropped.
You probably love that. It's probably cropped though. Yeah. This is so cute.
I'm being distracted by all the cuteness. Okay, so I need to find a shirt. I don't know what shirt. I know she likes tie-dye. She likes a bunch of things I like, but not exactly. So, I guess it might be kind of easy. This shirt would probably be perfect. The only problem is I feel like it's cropped. Do you think this is cropped? Yeah, that ain't gonna work. I'm gonna try to stay away from some cropped things. I think she might like this because it is tatted, but I don't know. I don't really like the color scheme. Oh, yeah, I feel like she really likes the color scheme. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. I never knew it was so hard.
Thank you.
I'm looking for something, I don't know. Her style, I mean, something maybe plain-ish. She doesn't really wear that many tank tops. So I'm like trying to steer clear of tank tops, but I don't know. When we walked in, she was looking kind of over here, but okay. My mom was pointing over here of what she was looking at. Was she looking at these?
I think it was this sweatshirts.
Okay. This doesn't really look like her though.
Okay.
I don't know. I mean, the butterfly one's kind of cute. There's a white one. Huh. It's kind of cute. I don't know. I mean, I feel like she's had something kind of like this. I don't know. Ooh, this is cute. I don't like the colors though. The colors are kind of ugly. This is so hard. I need to try to
process
This is so hard. Oh crap, that's cropped. I was about to say, that's cute. She might like something like this. It's kind of sweatshirty though. It had to be for like later, but it is starting to get kind of fally. This might be an option. $10. That's actually really cute.
You got longer ones.
These might be bigger though. I don't know if they're per size. Yeah, that's a medium. This is a small. This is a jacket, I think.
Oh.
Wait, we can get a jacket, but... Okay, that sweatshirt might actually be an option. This is really cropped, though. No, I don't even know if they have her size. That is really cute, though. Yeah, no, they don't have her size, so that decided that decision for me. So I'm not sure, but I think I might go. Did you see that? I think I might go with this because I know it's a little bit sweatshirty, but it's starting to get a little bit falling, and I think it's really cute. And she does really like crop stuff, which she probably had to wear something under it, but. Probably has something that she could wear. Okay, now it's pants slash, I guess shorts, or maybe pants. Since we have a long sleeve shirt, I think pants go with it instead of having... Oh, shirt spotter. Okay, maybe not shorts. I think I'm gonna go with pants. And have a more fall-y theme, I guess. So... There's not many pants I see, and I know she has some that are this color, but they're ripped. I don't know if she likes the ripped or not. But they all look ripped except for this black pair. But there's only one of the black, so I might have to go with this.
Well, surely they have other jeans.
I don't know. We can look around if we don't find...
More jeans over there. There's got to be more jeans somewhere.
Okay, let's look. For more jeans, because I think I want jeans with this. I think it's like kind of cute. And Lily really likes jeans anyway, so. I just don't know. Are those jeans over there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe we could go over here. I don't know, which I don't exactly know her size in jeans either. So that doesn't help. Wait, would these be juniors or women's? Oh my gosh, those are cute. It wouldn't go with this though. There are some colorful jeans over there. Those are cute. Oh crap. I wish the music would be off. Oh well. I guess I could probably put some music in with this anyway, so. Okay. I don't know if they have her size in anything, and I don't know exactly what her size is either.
It'd be really small, like a 4 or 2.
Okay, well earlier, which I know those were ripped, but what I picked up earlier, they were a 3.
They were a 3?
Yes. I don't know if there's going to be that here. Okay, 8, 14. That 12 looks like my size. 10. That's an 18. What is this? And that's 18. Got the 18s. My mom's helping me look. 16. 14.
Here, let's try 14. Over here. There's some hanging over there.
Okay. Those are 30. These are
6s.
These are not gonna work.
Oops. I'm trying to help look and I can get you out of the thing.
Sorry, my mom is filming right now, so it's a little weird. Yeah.
It's hard to help and film.
Yeah. again and like, ooh, these are more like the color I've seen her wear. Dang it, there are 9 though. They're gonna be way too big. They're really cute, actually. But they're way too big. Because they're not. Would they be way too big?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There's gonna be more somewhere.
I mean, if we can't find any more, I guess we're gonna have to go with those over there. Unless we go with leggings or something, then I don't really see any, and that's not the look I'm looking for.
Well, there might be some in the racks over here.
Oh, the clearance racks?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll look. So it's looking kind of like the other side too. Your pants, I'll let you smile. I like it. Going around everywhere. There's some leggings, but they're not too designy. I don't really see any. I think those are our only choices, because I don't...
Yeah, that one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
There's some shorts with them.
Over there. Are those too? Oh.
These are leggings. That's a beach bag. These are not. These are 30s. These are 30s, but they're still kind of ripped, but I don't know. The smallest I have found are these, and they're 3s.
They look pretty tiny, though. I think they would work. They look pretty tiny.
Yeah, and the rips are down here, and I don't know how.
And they're high rise, so that would help with a crop top.
It would, too. And also, which is my school, I don't know with her school, but the rips can't be above the knee. And this would technically be below the knee.
Yeah.
These would be good. They do look, they look pretty cute with that. Okay, so now we're going to have to go kind of toward the jewelry section, which is a little bit that way. I might try to be quick over there because I'm leaving my brother. But, oh well. I think she'll be fine. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's be kind of quick over here. I still have a lot more. Where is this jewelry? Oh, it's probably done. Okay. Yes, go through the country in the making.
Oh, it's over here. They moved.
Oh, hello. Where is this country too? It could be any accessory, and that means trenches or whatever. She can't wear earrings. She doesn't have any. Those are anklets. I might get her. I don't really get it. Okay.
They got a lot of bracelets.
These are clearance in here.
Those are pretty.
Yeah. Oh, here's the best friend one, which is cute. That's cute. It says, friends are like stars, not always seen, but always there.
I like that.
That one's cute. That's cute too, but that's for sisters. I think I might get this, because this is... Ooh, there's this one too. It's also best friend. And it's like a butterfly. There's something else. I don't know what that is.
They're both cute.
Yeah, they're both really cute. These are options. I'm going to look over here, though. And you're going to try to follow me. Oh, that's cute. These are cute rings. It's me. I don't know if she really likes rings anyway. I'm trying to decide because that one's really cute, but this one's really cute, too.
You want the better message, or you want...
What is that question? What is that? Like, what do you think that is? I'm not sure, because this one's really cute. It would be even cuter if it was probably gold, too. I like the butterfly with that, like, but I...
compass type thing.
Because I like this one, especially the butterfly, but I like the messenger on this. I wish there was a butterfly with this, and then I'd that, but there's not. So, even though I really like the butterfly, I think I might go more with this one. Because I think it's cuter and stuff. Wait, hold on, what's this?
Okay.
Wait, hold on. I think I'm going to get her, like, a scrunchie.
Okay.
Because I think that'd be really cute. She'd love it. She'd love it.
Okay.
That would go with this.
So this one's kind of tie-dyed over here.
Yeah, I'm
not that's sure. Big.
Okay. These are not that expensive, and they kind of go with it. Kind of looking at prices. There's some blue ones that I don't know. How much are these? Jesus.
Okay, hurry up.
That one's huge. I think I'll get these because they would go with it, but also it's a lot for a little.
Okay.
So I'm going to get these. Mm-hmm. And I believe little. That will be it. So now we are going to check out and then you will see Lily.
Go. Okay, it is my turn to shop for Josie. So here
left
we go.
Left her behind.
Yep. And I'm probably going to see a lot of cute things for myself, but no. Okay.
She got distracted too, it's okay.
That's pretty cute. But it's extra small. Dang it. Okay. That's a large. What size is she in? James.
Jean's probably a 12. Those are too small.
That's one.
I could do the 11s there.
The 11s?
The 10.
That way.
They have some right here.
You were what size?
It's okay.
And those are 5. These are 5.
That's cute.
There's more over here. I don't know which one you're looking at.
The one with the flower tie-dye.
Medium, but I'm thinking it seems pretty big.
Mm-hmm.
It might work.
I like that. That's option.
It seems that kind of oversized, so they'd probably be okay.
Yeah. Look at these over here. So you think medium to work?
I think so. They seem kind of oversized.
Okay. I have 3 options. What's it? Ooh, it's a dog. That says mom.
That's cute.
Yeah.
I like
it.
I know those t-shirts.
Okay, I like that. Don't see
your own story.
You like that?
she watch Star Wars? Those are cute.
Decisions, decisions. And they have a large in that one, don't they?
It's a medium.
How big is that?
That looks pretty.
Well, it's still probably, they probably have a large. We'll be safe and go with a large.
See if we can go with a large. Okay. Please say that there's a large.
Surely out of two stacks, there's a large.
That's a word.
Oh, you found one. Need to back up. Okay. That's cute. I like that.
Yeah, I like that.
Now we just need some shorts, pants.
Yep. I like those jeans.
It would be fine. Are they stretchy jeans? They have stretch to them.
Curvy mid-rise. Well,
they're curvy mid-rise skinny. I mean, they don't some stretch.
They do kind of stretch.
I think the skinny is just the ankle.
Yeah. I think that's what it is. Okay, that's up.
They have some jeans right there. They don't have a whole lot of jeans.
No, they don't.
Oh, they did have a table of them over there, too.
Oh, I want to see. Where'd you see it?
Over there where all those jeans are up on the wall. Those are like capris.
Oh, that's like, those are cool for jeans. The 12 medium?
That would work. Everything goes with jeans. Are we ready to accessorize?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go over to the makeup purse section.
Wait.
This way.
Just like this. Something like that. I'm good at that. Mm-hmm. Got it. Is that cute?
Nothing else.
Can you get a turn? No.
Necklace?
Necklace. These are cute. Speak to them. That's cool. That's stuck there. Part of it? Probably get this.
Okay.
Like that. I'm debating getting that headband.
Okay. Is that it, or?
Should I get a necklace? Yeah, I think that'll be it.
You done?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay, guys, we are back, and we have the clothes. So now we're going to swap bags. In 3, 2, 1. So, I guess you can just open yours first. Since I went first.
So I see the description!
And then pull out, try to pull it out. Okay. Wait.
Shirt, maybe.
Oh. Got it!
That's cute.
Okay, Shirley, it's a, like, blue tie-dye swirl, and it's kind of cropped. I don't know if you can tell what it is. It's cropped. I saw it and I thought it was cute. And it was tie-dye.
Mm-hmm.
And it was cropped.
I wouldn't know what is tie-dye.
And then maybe do the pants next.
Yeah.
We'll just go in order with just, I guess. Oh, and we got shirt, pants, and accessories.
Got
I don't remember if I said that or not. And they're high-rise jeans. I hope they fit. I don't know if they looked kind of your size.
They look my size.
So, they looked, as my mom said, tiny, so.
We weren't sure about your school and the rip, but they're like knee and below.
Yeah, I figured that'd be okay. I didn't.
That
I
would remember, be okay.
I couldn't remember your school dress code, but I remember mine was it could be below, like knee and
it
below.
Could be,
so.
It could be near and below.
I could get it, because there were some other ones that, but they were.
Yeah,
it
says Cricket!
Yep. I could have saw it beforehand, but I don't know if I showed a really good close-up of it, but there it is. Okay, so now I'm going to open mine.
Okay.
I did see some cute things. Oh my gosh.
Hold up.
I love
the shirt.
Oh, it's not all white. I didn't know this. I actually looked at this shirt. I actually saw this shirt. I thought it was really cute.
No.
Somebody else thinks it's...
It says, oops, it says staying graceful. I actually saw this and thought it was cute, which I didn't realize it was white at the bottom.
Grateful.
Did I say graceful? Oh,
yes.
Grateful. Sorry.
Me.
I didn't realize it was blue at the bottom, though. I saw that it was white.
It's like a one.
Yeah, that's cute.
Okay.
Yes, put that over there. Liked it and then had other options. But it was hard to choose.
So I just chose.
Here's some jeans that I might like or might not. I don't know. What the heck? Why is there like a seam in them?
Is there a slit?
Or is there a
slit? There's a oh, what? That was weird. So I got some jeans.
Is that me?
It shows off your boobies.
Okay. There's a cat. Say hello. Hi. Okay. That was meet and greet. Ooh, a headband. I have not worn a headband in like forever. Ow. This is really cute.
Yeah.
Are these bracelets? Oh, these are bracelets. These are cute. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Like, really?
You gotta see this.
Yeah, I'm trying on and then show
it. Wait, hold on.
Yep. I am definitely trying that on.
There we go. There's my cat. Lovely.
She's in the bag.
Yeah, she's being really silly right now. Whatever.
We will try them on because I really want to.
Okay. So we, oh gosh.
I got to pick one.
Okay, so we are going to try these on and like put them on and then show y'all. And we will be right back. So, okay guys, this is my outfit. So I have these jeans that have like a little slit thing at the bottom of it and a seam, which I don't really like the seam, but it's okay. And I love this shirt. It has like an ombre, white and blue, and it says stay grateful. And then I have this white headband. I don't know if you can see it, but I have a white headband on my head. And then I have these really cute bracelets.
Mm-hmm. And it says just believe, and I really like that. So we are going to be rating our outfits out of 10, and I think my outfit, I think it'd be probably about an 8, because I really like the shirt. And then I just don't really like the seam in the jeans, and I'm not the biggest fan of jeans, but maybe if the seam wasn't there, I might actually like the jeans of this. And then I'm not the biggest fan of the headband, but it's still a really good outfit.
Yep.
Okay, so now for Lily's outfit. So this is Lily's.
We got a crop top, which I really love. I love this.
Yeah, it's a like tie-dye crop top. I love that crop top too.
And we have ripped jeans, which I love ripped jeans. We got this necklace back here.
Is it? I don't know. Began.
Anyway.
Yeah.
And we got scrunchies.
Yeah, and the necklace says something on it. I don't remember exactly what it says on it.
It says friends or okay, yeah.
I think there. Wait, hold on.
It says friends are like stars, not always seen but always there.
That's what it says.
I like this outfit a lot.
I actually personally like that outfit pretty well too.
What I would rate this would probably be either like an 8.5 or a 9.
Okay.
Really like this.
Okie dokie, so we both did pretty well. Okay, so wait, come back. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!